Did you know Breaking Bad, Season 5, Episode 14, aka the episode where Hank bites it, was directed by none other than Rian Subvert Your Expectations Johnson? It's true. In fact, Johnson was so hellbent on subverting our expectations that he filmed a scene where Hank survived his ordeal and burst out of his grave the bride style to go get revenge for Gomi's death. But Vince Gilligan cut the scene when Rian wasn't looking.
Gomi, I'm gonna avenge your death and take out that neo-Nazi scum.